What did we learn about these changes that SpaceX has made to Starship?
Right, so Elon highlighted a few of those changes. Perhaps the biggest one that he talked about was that the SpaceX is going to implement something called hot staging. So for non-rocket enthusiasts out there, if you watched the last Starship launch, they had a bit of a problem with the staging. That's when the Starship, the top of the vehicle, separates from the super heavy booster. It did not separate as planned during that flight, and the vehicle started twirling out of control. So in moving forward, they're going to introduce something known as hot staging, which sounds kind of interesting. Basically, the engines on the Starship spacecraft, which you can see in that video there on the top, they're going to ignite while the super heavy booster is still attached. And so it's something that Russians have done with their vehicles before, but it just means they're going to have to take some extra precautions to make sure that the top of that super heavy booster doesn't get scorched by those engines. So that was probably one of the biggest things that we learned. Elon also detailed some updates to the engines that they made. If you remember, plenty of those engines on the bottom of the booster did flame out during the launch. So hopefully that Yes. will prevent that from happening in the future.
Kind of in case you missed it, but we reported Friday afternoon, myself and colleagues, Julian Tan and Katie Roof, that SpaceX is doing a tender, basically selling employee shares or offering them, valuing SpaceX at $150 billion. You know, the valuation keeps going up. But what was interesting that we reported, Loren, was the cash on the balance sheet, about $5 billion. Private company, you get a sense of its financial health. But on the spaces after that, Musk did talk about how much they're spending on the Starship program. What did he say?
Right. He said that so far they've invested about $2 billion, and he expects that to approach $3 billion this year. And it's no surprise. It's probably, no, it is the most complicated program that SpaceX has implemented to date. So I would expect that number to continue to go up.
I guess what's the roadmap from here? You know, Musk always misses his own self-imposed deadlines and timelines,
yeah.
But what do we know about the roadmap for more Starship launches?
So I think he very much loves the number 6. I don't know if you've noticed, but each time he gives an update, it's 6 weeks away. So it was no different during the spaces. He said that the pad upgrades that they'll be doing to Starbase, if you remember when they did launch, caused quite a bit of damage to the surrounding area and to their own launch pad when they launched. But they're doing a bunch of pad upgrades. He said he expects those to be done in approximately 6 weeks. But just to remind you that he has said 6 weeks before, in fact, right after Starship launched the first time, he said they'd be launching again in 4 to 6 weeks.